The game is going, and I'm a right or not. Let's see. Doubt, Mayans, Ryu, Tennis. I saved all the civilizations properly for the players in the Titans. I feel so proud. Super proud. But the Chinese, I didn't have time. But the Titans, I saved exactly the civilizations and the players that are picking the civilization. Doubt with Mayans, Ryu, Chinese, Viper, Persian, and Slam Vikings. Mr. Yo with Mayans, for me, is a surprise. Leaks Chinese, expected. Love Champ Persians, and then Vikings for Paladins. No, it's normal. I maybe think that Mr. Yo gonna go for Persians, maybe. But he went for the Mayans. Alright. Well, the map, Kasuni. Big lake in the middle, man. A big, big and, lake in the middle.
And with, okay. And with big fish, so if some player will go with a dock there, it should still be fine.
Yeah, man. It's a lot of fish there. A lot of fish. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Well, they are flaring for all the spot. We can see on the right side that blue, Lovechan, red, Leaks, and what else? Now, Slam Vikings. Ay, 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 Slam. Ay, ay, ay. Ah, no, but Ryut is not really far. And then Viper either. Okay, they are fine. They have three players really close to each other.
Exactly.
While...
I mean, you don't. Probably you don't have, you know, so close to be together and to share the food, the hunt.
Well, okay. I love this situation. Doubt, okay. Sad Panda, alone, lonely with the Mayans. That's dangerous for any team. Super
behind
dangerous.
Enemy lines, right?
Yeah, he's alone, man. He's relaxed. He can be relaxed there. But in the other hand, Mr. Yo with the Mayans, the same, Kasuni. Mr. Yo is alone completely. Both Mayans say, well, probably Mr. Yo even more lonely, because you can see how Paladin with the Vikings, he's not really far from Doubt, but since Vikings usually go into water, not gonna be a real, yeah, really problem. Ooh, it's a pause.
True.
So maybe it's a restart. Do you look at the time? 3:58.
Yep. 3:58 and
nah, it's going, but they are pausing all the time, man, like in all the games. Interesting. Someone say that the last time that Doubt was alone, he got defeated. But Paladin alone in Titan's side, well, alone in quote, I will say, because he's pretty far from the Viper. Yeah, Viper is present, so he's far, he has time probably to wall there, and since the Vikings is going for water, and probably for some walls, he can go for water and then switch to Slink. It's common strategy.
And not only that, I mean, he can see the boars,
all the resources,
the deer,
exactly.
So he's going to be more than fine.
Well, we can put all point of view. This is really important with this kind of maps.
Oh, do you think that Paladin will try to wall in Ryut's two villagers? At the mill?
He's doing, man. He's definitely doing. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
This is good, man.
And he's keeping inside the three.
No. He's away with one. He's away with one. Okay. Well, he's gonna kill one. I was telling bye-bye to my parents. They bring me something. But he's killing. Well, he saved one. This is a good thing, man. This is a good thing because Kasuni, viewers, he's not only losing one villager, he's also losing 100 wood because he's not taking out the food incoming from that mill, man.
Yep.
It's important, man. It's important. He has the lucky, well, if you can call lucky, that he has one boar under the TC. But right now, Kasuni, I am on Paladin point of view, Fog of War. He can see absolutely everything. Now going for Mr. Yo, he has a boar in under the TC. He can see another stone, the ship. He's exploring and he's flaring, probably to who? Nah, to Lovechan, that there is boars. And good exploration for Mr. Yo, who has the dog, yes, in the north. Slamboy, in the middle of the map, not in the middle, a bit on the right side, close to the lake. He's gonna make, what is he doing? With the deer, he might do a meal there or something, I don't know. Well, he has the dog on the right side, and he's exploring and he can see the deers, no boars. Well, let's see if it's dangerous a spot or not for Slam as well. Leaks, boar, two berries, He can bring in another boar. Whoa! That boar, man! Look at the boar that Lix is trying to lure super far. Super far. He's gonna use a villager to put between it. With the loom might be okay. It's super far, man. I don't know, man. He should send a ship or he will lose that villager. He might lose that villager. He's gonna put the ship. Yeah, he need to put the ship, man. Otherwise, he lose the villager. Is he going or not? There you go. Ay, this expert. This expert, man. Playing like monster. Super strong. And he's taking a boar super far. Now going to make the mill. The Piper point of view. Fog of War. Goal close. Deer super close to his TC. And Kasuni, since the Piper is Persians, look his population, man. 25 already.
But look also for Lovchenk.
Yes.
24, not
well,
far
but
away, man.
I'm focusing in here because I am in his point of view. I will go soon to everyone else. Riut, with what civilization? Remember? Yeah, he lost one village and he is with Chinese still 23 population. He is still 2 population ahead, Kasuni, 2 leaks. So, still good start from Riut, man.
Yes.
Lovchen now, 27 population, pretty similar to the Piper, and he has also good resources. You can see that he took already both boars and ships. He can see more resources. Well, now the fishing ship is the great food in common for him. He's trying to explore on water, and now the one and only, guys, Sat Panda. 29 population in the corner, explore everything. He has a stone. The only thing that I don't like is that he doesn't have really close goal. His goal is a bit farther and exposed. A bit exposed, I would say. Paladin again, okay. And we have seen everyone. So now Slam is the fastest to go up. The Viper, the next. And Paladin, what difference? 30 seconds, Paladin with 23 population. Kasuni. Paladin 23 population up, Islam 29. He's going up 6 population more, man.
Yep.
Paladin 18 villages, Islam 21, 5 fishing ships, 8 fishing ships. It's already a huge difference between both Vikings. And he's even going slower, man. Wow.
And how far? Okay, he's building now a second dog slam there while. What is Paladin doing? 2 dogs and probably
he's gonna make
a third one.
He's doing the third. He's doing the third in the south. But I insist, big difference with the population with the slam. Crazy.
Check out Doubt Villager. Doubt Villager is going close to Paladin's base. Oh,
he might get trapped in.
He might get trapped in. Doubt, don't lose the will. Don't.
Nah, he went away. He noticed. He just noticed and he went away. Okay. Yeah, man, Paladin pretty low, man. Well, let's see what he's gonna do. To be on water, it can be okay, but of course that he's gonna be delayed for sure to go Castle Age later. Yeah, his economy is just at the limit, man. At the very, very limit.
And Doubt still with the... I think he wants to build
a dog.
A tower?
A dog there, Kasuni, wanna make.
A dog, but now he will get denied.
But why he don't wall himself? Why he don't wall himself? I don't get it. Why he didn't wall his villager, man? Ay, a bit sloppy there, Doubt. Bit sloppy, Doubt. Sat Panda, sloppy boy. Oh, getting now hill advantage. Not sloppy anymore.
Nah. He won't have that dog.
No, for sure not.
Why he went so far?
Oh, man, Kasuni, sorry. But now Paladin can do a massacre there because... There is business for both for Viper and Doubt, but Viper is doing galleys. Okay, he's fine. No? Like this. He's fine.
You were so exciting. Oh, no.
He's
Viper's
fine.
Going galleys.
He's fine. who is completely in big problems? It's Paladin, man. It's Paladin. Well, I try, man. I try to go motivation mode, but if it's not possible, it's not possible, right? Well, let's see. Castle Age for Mr. Yo and Lovchan, the fastest, then followed by Riut and Doubt. Okay, that's strong. But the power of the bike is on water, man. The power of the bike is on water. Okay. Oh, man. Over 600 viewers. Go, guys. Beautiful,
Viper,
man.
We'll go to Castle. Now he is on the way to Castle Age as well. So 3 players. Oh, but 3 also from the Chinese team. It's...
It's similar. It's similar. It's not a big deal. Yeah. The difference, Kasun, is between the Vikings. Really?
Yeah.
But oh man, oh man! Look at Leaks. He was doing the barak, the stable on his face, and look at the walls by his slam. Ay ay ay.
And unfortunately, Doubt Stubborn lost that villager. Just lost it. He wanted to finish the dog. Why? I don't know.
He has a clear ideas, man. He's not a kid anymore, and he say, if I want to do this, I do because I do. And that's it. And then okay. he lost the village, of course. But man, he's doing the damage, man. Paladin is doing the damage. He's killing all the fishing ship, man.
Yep.
He's killing all the fishing ship. So I was excited. I need to go back to be excited because he got Viper fishing ships. Look at now the difference, Kasuni. Viper
fishing ships. As
yes,
well.
Man. Viper 5 fishing ship. The other Persian 14 fishing ship. 14 for Love Chen. 14. What do you prefer to have, Kasuni? The Vikings in a worse position or Persians? I prefer to have in a worse position Vikings, man. Because the Persians. Well, of course. But if you have to choose, the Persians on land might do a lot of damage, man.
True.
And also true this, that the slam might go castellate fast and unpredictable. I'm going to slam point of view. Let me check. Look at his resources, man.
I just checked. It's no sling yet.
No, there's no sling. There's no sling because slam is going to go up castle age.
Look at Yo. Wow. Dropping already a castle and he has gates, walls.
Yeah, he's safe. He's completely safe. He's completely safe. Not 100% wall, but pretty much 80%. Oh, but Paladin is going to be in problems. He's open, man. Paladin is open. And now, Doubt, fire ships. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. The Slim is incoming, man. The Slim is incoming. The Slam. Slam didn't go up to Castle Age. He sent absolutely everything to Sad Panda, man.
Yep.
To Sad Panda, to Doubt. Ooh, man. And he has 3 Tone Centers incoming. He has 31 villages, of course, that he's low. Ooh, but Vikings also. Well, Kasuni, viewers, Paladin is basically out of the game. The Viper is raiding with the knights. The Viper is raiding now with the knights. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like people was pointed out before, Paladin is in a run, in a bad spot because he's between the Titans. And he didn't wall completely, man. He did some walls. He now has the gold wall, but he's open, man. He's open, pretty open. So he should move some villages. But are they going to attack now? Yeah, man. Leaks is also going to attack to Slam, man. So Slam position can change very soon. Look at this, ram and monks, and we have.
I see it. And camels.
And we have 2 players booming for SY. Those 2 players are Mr. Yo and Love Chen. And I'm telling you something, guys. Love Chen is booming with Persians and 14 fishing ships. But Ryut is booming with Chinese. Yeah, yep. Man. Both are booming. But I prefer the Persians, man. They are faster, man. They are faster. Let's see.
They are faster and stronger, to be
Paladin
honest.
Is moving villages. He's moving villages. He's going to eat the town center. No, he's going to the right side. Okay. Lucky him. But he need to move some villages. Now Love Chen.
Doubt, put villages inside the TC. Doubt, put the villages inside
Kasuni,
the TC.
He's getting ready. But he's getting ready by Love Chen. For that, Doubt didn't notice. Now he notices he's going to kill some villager. No, because the plumages are there. And he's taking the arrows from the plume arches, while Doubt, Sad Panda, is getting a huge slim by Slam, but the Slam Kasuni is also in big problems. Now the knights are there, man. The knights, the camels, and the mangonel. Whoa, but Doubt, Pandita, is on the way to Imperial, but getting raided, man. Losing villagers. He's on the way to Imperial with 38 villagers, Kasuni.
Yep.
38 villages can be dangerous,
pretty
man.
Low.
Can
pretty
be dangerous.
Low.
It's in Imperial. And now it's not free boom anymore. I mean, free slink. Because red is attacking, but the Viper, 3-4 stables. Okay, that can be good to help. Yes. But.
Also, monks for Viper to eventually convert some camels coming in.
But look at Love Chan population.
Lovechenk population is not that bad. 93, it's okay.
93 population, man. Mr. Yo is also with 70. Let's see, Mr. Yo. Well, he's not going up to Imperial. That's the biggest problem he has. He's trying to wall all the map. Look at Mr. Yo, man. Walling all the map, man. Not a bit. I mean, all the map trying to wall. He's there also now reading Doubt. They are doing a good job on Doubt, Kasune. Because they are not letting him. They are not letting him to mass any army. Okay. Well, now Paladin is walling everything as well to don't get raided, which is good. And at least he can give some resources. But Ryut Kasune on the way to Imperial. 96
and
population.
Viper taking care. And Viper all taking care of Luke, man.
Yes, of leaks, but Lovechenk is also there. Well, let's see, man. Let's see, because we see some slow population for two players on each team. Slam and Doubt, and then Paladin and leaks, right? And also two players, Ryut and Viper, super strong. But Lovechenk and Mr. Yo also strong, man.
Yes, they definitely are.
And it's really interesting. Really, really interesting that they have two players. Basically booming. Well, the Viper is Viper and Ryut are also booming, so it's similar. It's similar. And Viper and Ryut booming, they have solved several times that they are okay.
Okay.
Just okay. Like you say, oh. But what? He's taking those knights from the Viper. Yeah, they are trapping a bit those knights from the Viper. Definitely. He should delete that. No, he's not deleting. Okay. Kasune, the population for Lovechenk is kind of impressive, man. 127.
Oh, and you're able to finish the...
In the last second, man!
In the last second!
Whoa!
Man.
And now he's gonna make the university because he wants to make the fortified walls, probably. Well, that wall is pretty easy to open. Few petards, like he's doing, man. Like he's doing. Lovechenk on the way to Imperial. On the way to Imperial, but Doubt. Elite Eagle Warriors, man. This is the power of this lane. Doubt has... Really, really slow population, but since he's under his link, he's gonna do the damage, man. Gonna do the damage.
For slam, dude.
Oh
big
man,
it's
big promise in slam. Slam is going to be now more and more down. Whoa! Well, no man is crazy. I think it's still looking a bit advantage for Titans, but Lovechenk and Mr. Yo are going to be Kasune two players from SY. In Imperial, but with his own economy. Remember, the Imperial for and Doubt is breaking in, and Mr. Yo is not wall yet. Ay ay ay. But it's still not a lot of farming. Still not a lot of farming from Doubt, but that army early game can do a lot of damage, man. It can do a lot of damage. Whoa. Okay, well, he has a castle, Blue Marches, University. He should wall a bit more. He's trying to wall because he's a bit open there. He's doing another castle now. Mr. Yo is with good population. Let's see now leaks if he's recovering. Well, he's coming with halves. Ryut is coming with halves. All right. Well, but halves, if the other players are going now, also Chukunus or something. No, but Red is behind. Okay, let's see. He has couple of castles also to defend. Mr. Yo, you can see that Doubt is not raiding. He's not, it's not possible that he's raiding because he's walled, Joe. Oh, a hole again, Kasune in that gate? No! He walled again in the last second. Probably going to lose those three villages, but it's better to lose three villages than 20.
Thank you for
okay.
following.
Thank you guys
totally
for the following.
Agree, totally agree.
Well, population is still ahead for the Titans. They have three players over 100, while only two players in that position for SY. Leaks pretty behind yet. Pretty behind. It's true that Doubt, if they manage to stop Doubt army, Doubt is with 67 villages only. Yeah, but only 67, he is still ahead on villages to Leaks. Yeah, I don't know, man. Leaks is pretty low, man. Pretty low in this one. Cavalier, husbandry.
He tried that forward and not the best economy for Leaks.
But Kasune,
yeah.
If now Joe is going with Blue Marches and Cavalier's combo, they might take down Ryut because Ryut is going basically halves.
You mean Paladins? Paladins on the way, upgrade
Paladin for Lovechain, oh my god, whoa!
With future plus 4, so
that,
pretty
that
strong.
Can be a strong, man, that can be a strong. And he's sending, yes, he's sending now the Cavaliers to kill all those Eagles, and they are going to kill the Eagles. They should really raid Doubt, Kesune.
Yep.
They should raid Doubt, man. With those Cavaliers, Paladin, they should go to Doubt, because really Doubt, it's depending on the on this link, and if they kill his economy, his base, it can be a big change in the game. Let's see. Doubt now doing the Blast Furnace. I still think that Titan has the advantage. Well, you can see the score. I'd say that Titan has the advantage, but it's not over. It's not over yet. Well, they should attack before Viper is getting super strong, because Viper is now on the way to Imperial in few seconds, and yeah, he has how many villages? 110 villages. Yeah, they have three players in a strong position, and there you go, man, there you go. Like I told you, man, like I told you, Lovechain going to raid, and a lot of villages going to be down. There you go, plus four Cavaliers, almost Paladins, and he's gonna kill those Eagles. Those Eagles, for sure, those Eagles are not with Eldorado, but they are strong, man. Look, look at the Eagles, man. They are strong, definitely strong. Wow. No, but they need to kill Doubt, man. The chance for SY is to kill Doubt, because here in the right side they can hold.
Lovechain is taking a fight against Halbs.
No, he's going back. He's going back. He's going back.
That was surprising to see him go like that. Really.
They can kill Doubt, Kesune. They can really kill Doubt if they are going now inside. I mean, if
Doubt
not killed, they can make damage.
Doubt is immortal, man. You just cannot kill Doubt, man.
You cannot kill. You can make some damage, but he's always coming from the hell,
he's
right?
He's a god, man. He's okay. A god. You can't kill a god.
Well, but let's see if God is going to make good against the Paladin, right?
Okay.
Nice.
Oh man, look at those Paladins, and now raid, man. If you raid, really, he doesn't have anything at home, and the raiding is real. The raiding is real. A lot of Paladins inside. Ay ay ay, splitting those, gonna kill good population, and now going down. Doubt. Whoa! Remember that they have guys, Kesune, elite plume archers, and Paladins. While Viper is now doing the Paladin upgrade, so by the time that this is doing the Paladin, they can destroy Doubt, and they are doing, man. They are doing. Well, I am on Doubt point of view. Doubt has no economy, guys. He doesn't have economy. He's now doing the house, but he's doing the damage. Oh, he should kill that TC. Kill that TC. You will kill a lot of villages. Ay, 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 Kesune. Doubt is now going definitely down. They need Leaks in the other side. If Leaks is coming back to the game with Chukunus, another crazy game incoming, Kesune.
Yep.
What do you think, Mr. Kesune?
We have some nice games.
Oh man, he's killing, man. Even Paladin, because those scouts are, well, he's +4/+4, but he has a lot of Paladins. And Islam is still in feudal age, Kesune. 91-92 population, but feudal age. And Paladin now is in castle age. Castle age. Oh, but where he has villages? Ay, 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 population for Paladin pretty low. No, man, like I told you, man, they are doing a lot of damage. Doubt, the Immortal, below 100 population. I'm not gonna call now Doubt Sad Panda. Now it's gonna be the Immortal. Well, Riot has been 200 population all the time, but he couldn't push, because Chinese is a good, in my opinion, is a good combo civilization. Because if he's facing now Paladins and Plume Archers, you can see they need to go back. Ay, 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 this game is again super strong. And we have Lovechain and Mr. Yo doing an excellent job. The Viper now with the Paladins, so he should go back. But Kesune, Mr. Yo in this one is playing, in my opinion, really, really strong, man. Really strong. But Doubt, the Immortal, is stopping Lovechain. Lovechain now 133 population. Why? Because the Paladins are super expensive. Bombard Towers incoming from Riot, who is still in 200 population. And Islam is still slinging Doubt, which, in my opinion, is still being good for SY, Kesune. Because
at this
Doubt,
point, man. Yeah, 13,000 resources linked by Slam.
Yeah, but Doubt didn't get any advantage. Doubt actually is surviving with that sling. What that means, that if the other guys are getting stronger and stronger, Paladin is in but Paladin, yeah, he's walling, man, because the siege rams from Riot are incoming. Yeah, Paladin is still in a very bad spot. It's true that he saved some villages and he did TCs in the other part of the map, but man, whoa, man. Well, let's see. Now Lovechan, low population, they need Lovechan to get more and more army. Only Mr. Yo is with super strong population and Leaks is still pretty low, man. Leaks is still only 83 villages, 15 army. And they cannot do like a super strong sling to Leaks. They are at the limit. The Piper doing the banking. Oh my god, Piper is going to sling also? Are you for real?
It's possible to sling some resources to whoever needs it.
Yeah, man. Well, he's trying to wall. They are trying to wall. They still have a lot of map if they want to recover. But Doubt, like you say, the Immortal is again in 150 population, man. It's true, man. I mean, the power of the co-caster. He's not going to die because he's immortal. He took some pills and ba-ba-boom! Immortal.
He took some pills.
Okay. 90 population. Islam 103 in Feudal Age. 153. He's trying to get inside, but he's not getting inside.
Oh man, imagine if they go inside Paladin's base.
Paladin is not gonna be immortal.
No, it's not gonna be.
Not gonna be immortal, man. No. Yeah, Paladin is in problems. Paladin is in problems. Islam is on the way to Castellate. Well, he has TCs all over the map. I mean, Paladin is in Castellate, but Doubt is now with 156. Now this is. The problem here, Kesun, is that Leaks never was in a good position, in a top shape, you know? Yep, I see that really, really low population. Six army, man. Six army. Mr. Yo with 80 army, a lot of army, but all the Tyrants now with a lot of Paladins. Yeah, they are getting the advantage, more and more advantage for the Tyrants. This is looking the equalizer, guys. This is looking the 3-3, but you never know, because if you take a bad fight, anything can happen. Anything can change.
At this point, if they lose like all the army or most of the army, that won't be good.
Yeah, obviously. Man. Yeah. Well, but still, they are coming now with halves. More Paladins now for Lovechan. He has crazy amount of Blue Marches, but the Piper has a lot of Paladins there. Look at this. Oh, but the Bombard Towers, they need to be careful. They might help a lot. And they are doing.
They are helping a lot.
They are helping a lot already. Okay. Yeah, but this Elite Chukunus. Good, no. Really, really good combo. Riot score is a scary movie. Just a scary movie. Oh, but look at the Bombard Towers, man. They are helping crazy, man. Crazy.
Of course.
But even like that, they are going really, really down. And I think this is going to be closer and closer to be called the GG. They are not calling because they keep fighting. And because they are still more or less decent in their base. Not ready in their economy, right?
Oh, Viper with some Paladins inside Paladins' base, man. Ay, ay, ay.
Not immortal. He transport.
Transport, man. Good job.
Paladin getting ready. Look at the disaster. Wow, he's killing a lot of villages there. Well, he has more TCs. I'm not gonna check there because the big fight is in the middle. The Bombard Tower, look how they are pushing with Paladin, Siege Ram, Trebuchet, Chukunus. Oh man, the push is real, man. The push is real. And we are getting closer and closer to the next game, absolutely. Because the Siege Rams are doing the damage, killing all the Bombard Towers. Look at those Blue Marches and Paladins. But population difference is big, and more, and even bigger. Halves, look at Doubt now also.
The population is still going down.
Yeah, well, Leaks never was too much over 100. Leaks is now doing the coinage. Blue Marches from Yo, good amount, but other than that, pretty low, man, pretty low. Also, Eagles there, raiding in the north, and Doubt now, if he's getting inside, he has Doubt like almost 100 army, man. Like almost 100 army.
I and told you he's immortal.
Yeah, for that it's not Sapand anymore, I told you. Anyway, and now seriously, look at, he moves all the villagers. Paladin.
Yeah, he moved some villages, but still, problems.
Getting killed now for Slam, so...
And Slam is there.
That's not the most important. The most important is in the other side. Well, Ryu to Viper are pushing completely. Leaks now doing the Elite Chukunus. But it's late, man. It's definitely late. They're getting all the map. Another strong game by the Titans. This is... Well, they are not getting in the tournament, in this final, more than 1 point difference between the teams, Kesuni. Yep. 1-0, 1-1, 2-1, 2-2, right? Now 3-2, now it's gonna be 3-3. Whoa! Well, if they win this game, we are going 100% for 8 games, at least, Kesuni. 8 games! This is what we expect for a final like this. Chukunus, Trebuchet, Rams, more Plume Arches going. Oh, yeah, yeah. Nah, it's game over. I mean, their population difference now is brutal. Brutal. Yeah, they are raiding completely. And Doubt now, destroying all, man. Destroying also all. Okay. And they are cleaning
and Doubt,
everything.
Doubt in the left with Riot and Viper. On the right, they're pushing in both sides. It's...
Yeah, and Slam population now is over 120 and going to Imperial also.
Yeah, well, but Paladin is also on the way to Imperial. It's...
Yeah, but with 73 population.
It's different, exactly. 73, 74. Not only that, but more and more map for Tyrant. So even if they want to start some... go.
No, Leaks losing everything and two army. I mean, nothing. This is game, guys. This is game. Call the GG and going for the next. Guys, go. Okay, this is getting closer and closer. Oh my god, Kasuni, 700 viewers. Are you for real? Like in the old times, Kasuni. Kasunito. Okay, look at those, man. Siege Ram now killing the castle. Eagles, Plume Marchers, the Halves. And Tributed hitting the castle. Nice. I'm just trying to follow all the action during the... over the map, but it's... I mean, everyone will imagine that it's over, right?
Now, check out EO, man. Panic castle there to protect the trade, but nah, he won't even finish. That castle losing the town center, one castle going, it's over. It's over for like 10, 15 minutes ago, really.
Maybe not that much, but yes, clearly it's over some time ago, for sure, killing the castle now also. They're from Lovechan, going with Paladins, Plume Arches, but really at this point, why do you think they don't resign?
Because they're playing with their crowd there.
Yeah. And they have to try at the maximum, but this is not the maximum, this is over the maximum, you know?
I do know. But as long as they still have resources to go army, they will keep going. They will not resign.
Yeah, well, they
like
are getting
normally
closer.
They would do,
they are getting
closer
and closer to be defeated. Because they have now like 20% of the map. 20%, man, no more. No more. Okay, go, more Chukunus, Siege Rams, and killing absolutely everything. Guys, I want to see Dugal. Do you want to see Dugal? Go, Dugal, and this is the call, this is the GG call, guys, GG call 3-3, ay, 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 3-3, guys, whoa, this is getting super strong. Definitely strong. Chukunus, Paladins, they are not resigning. Now Leaks is holding because he wants to kill them all alone. Okay, 35 population. And we can go and check the achievements already. Alright, well, let's change first the score. 3-3, guys, 3-3. Oh man, how these series are going. Super strong. And now military. Leaks, wow, he lost everything. Doubt, 99 largest army. But I think Riot with the boom, 29 minute Imperial and pushing, he defend pretty well because Kasuni, Lovechan and Mr. Yo were in a really good position in the start. And Riot really hold it till the Viper came back with a crazy boom with a lot of food and gold, the most from the Viper. And he came back a bit slower with 36 minute in Imperial. Right, but he came strong and then they got the game, guys. You can see the timeline, there's a lot of strong fight for the Axis there. And, well, 3-3, guys. 3-3. Go, go, go.